What's going on, you guys? Andrew Urbano here, and welcome back to Scary Nights at Lucas, where we have made it to night four. So without further ado, let's start night four. And I apologize that there's been like a gap in doing this Let's Play. Like, I haven't been like uploading videos. It's because my street here lost power, but and my house lost power here, but we have a generator, so. But despite having a generator, like, we didn't have, like, Wi-Fi. Like, we didn't have internet, but the internet just got, we just got the internet back today, so now I'm able to make this video, which is good. And also, I'm going to be doing night 5 today, and I don't know if there's night 6 in this game or any other extra nights. If there are, then I'll do that today as well. Now, I'm wondering if we're dealing with any other animatronics, because we're only dealing with two for right now. I mean, the bear or pig or whatever you want to call him that's in the, that you saw in the cutscenes, I don't know if he's going to become active. I'm just gonna adjust my camera a little bit. There we are. Plus, also the other reason there's been, a gap in between doing this Let's Play is like, cause I've had filming issues. Like, I mean, I was able to record the video yesterday, but I couldn't like upload it. So I just deleted it off my camera, and now I'm remaking the video. Usually when it comes to making Let's Plays, I just do them, like, the next day and the next day, but, like, sometimes I have filming issues and there's just other issues going on, so, yeah. Aha! You have just showed up on my camera. The gray animatronic has showed up. I don't know where the yellow one is. Plus, I don't even know their names. Oops. Just hearing background noises, that's all. Usually I know when the yellow animatronic arrives because I hear running. And there's the running. Speaking of the running. Speaking of, here's the running, and here's the yellow animatronic. Oh, it's a duck. I think that's a raccoon or something, because that's a, that looks like a chicken. I think he just moved. Oh, no, he didn't. He's still there. So far this night, I haven't had to use the mask, and, like, none of the animatronics have showed up at my office yet. Shoot. Aha! I see a bear! Oh, I was wondering when that bear would become active. I guess he's active this night, so I guess we have three animatronics to deal with this night. And I don't know if there's going to be any other animatronics to deal with, because there's three animatronics that are active on this night, so I don't know if we're dealing with any others. Like, when I get... Like, I don't know if we're dealing with any others when I get to night five or something, but who knows. I don't know if that's a bear. I think that's a regular bear, because, I mean, in the cutscenes I saw, like, a man-bear pig. So, I don't know if there's two bears or something, but this one's active this night. Oh, you just moved. Alright, the duck just moved. I don't know where the bear... Alright, where's the bear? Alright, I wonder where the bear is. Is he, like, hiding on me on that... Is he still on the camera, but he's hiding? Because the gray one is right there. Let me check the hallway. Alright, no one's there. Plus, I don't know if I have mentioned this, but I haven't noticed this on my desk, but there's a Rubik's Cube on the desk. And I think that's an NES or something. There's some interesting things on the desk. Oh, you just moved. I don't know where the bear is. I mean, there's a Freddy mask outside. I believe that's the gray animatronic. I don't see anyone on this camera. Oh wait, I think that's the bear. The raccoon is still on cam 4. The bear's on cam 2. Okay. Now I understand. Now I know where they are. Okay. I wonder if that Freddy mask is gonna like come to life and break through my window and probably kill me. Because I don't know. Or I don't know if that Freddy mask is just for show, because that Rubik's Cube is just for show. Are you in one place, or no? I'm checking to see who's there. Because, I mean, I'll be surprised if no animatronic shows up at my office for this whole game. I'm trying to think if that's the bear, but that's just a merry-go-round. Oh, you're still at your place. Alright, we beat night 4. Okay. Alright, cutscene. Oh, I can move. I thought I couldn't move. I thought that was an X up there, but it's a ribbon. And then there's some, like, string up there. Huh, I wonder where that bear, or whatever you call it, is. He's not in this cutscene like he was in the previous ones. I mean, I see some light in this room. I'm gonna skip it. Alright, I will take on night 5 today. Thank you for watching. Please hit that like button. Also comment, subscribe, and I really appreciate it. And I will see you in the next video in a couple minutes. Bye.